that I never seen anyone work with a disability. So I feel like in my life, I want to try that we can work and we can get out there. My name is Annika and I'm a curator intern at Art from the Margin. Yeah, it's been amazing. I got really excited because obviously I didn't have anything like this in my life. I was always like nervous taking phone calls. I'm doing, but now I'm learning to be more confident. So I think it will give me the experience I need to help with my career. So I hope like to make the exercise business and also maybe like getting like a job in a gallery somewhere. Monday to the 8th, I don't think about like the like design part of it. And artwork can be expensive, so my business would be a cheaper option for designing, making the house into a home. I actually live on the Gold Coast, so it's a bit of a drive, but I think it worth it.
Ha 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 ha!